Alrighty guys, today is definitely not going well. This morning couldn't get the big Ford started. Then I backed into the loader tractor with the mixer wagon. Only scuffed the paint a little bit, not a big deal. Then we got that MTD, took the carburetor off for cleaning, couldn't get the main jet out, stripped it out, and now my truck. Just awesome. So I'm sitting at the rad shop, and I know it's, you know, it's doing a little something weird, as in it's always dumping fluid out like this. So then we go to tighten up the rad hose. Turns out that the bottom rad hose connector on the rad is done. Well, not done, but now it's leaking, which is just spectacular. So, tonight gotta pull the rad out. At least I did one thing productive, managed to. Drove it all the way home. No problems, but managed to pick up a new battery. Another 50 bucks. What a ripoff. It's pissing me off. Well, not a ripoff, but it's pissing me off that I gotta do all this crap, so. Hey dog, at least you look happy. So, Brandon's coming over tonight. We're gonna rip the rad out of my truck. And oh, to joy. Having a lot of fun today. So, things are going pretty A1 today, I can tell you that much. So I think I'm gonna move my brother's truck out, move the Cadillac in here, and then put my truck over there, where the Cadillac is situated. So, and I bet you the battery in the Dodge is dead too, which is awesome. So we'll grab the keys from my brother's truck. I was gonna move it earlier, but I'm gonna do it now. So I guess I'll be making another video here in a second. So anyways guys, today is not my day. Thought I'd let you know. Thanks for watching.